Ah, Fafnir. I always wondered what became of him.
Wait, Fafnir? Like, Fafnir's storeroom, Fafnir?
The very one.
But Sindri said he was a dwarf.
He was. And now he's a dragon. Funny how life works, isn't it?
He's chained up.
Perhaps we should keep an eye out for binding shrines and free the poor bastard.
Be ready!
He's no friend of mine. His little scrote was a constant source of annoyance amongst Aesir and Vanir alike.
Then why free him?
Trust the recently liberated brother. No one deserves to be held captive like this. Even a greedy little dwarf come dragon. For certain, though I'd wager his penchant for stealing magical artifacts had something to do with it. Must have stolen a trinket from the wrong Vanir goddess.
Boy, over here.
Ah, I was wondering about this.
A wee little bugger. Well, the dragon hasn't done much for his personality.
What happened to these people?
Follow the clues.
Okay. Well, scorch marks. They're all grouped together. So maybe they were hiding from some kind of fire breather. But they died anyways. Careful!
Can you read it?
Sir. Veda Dalvin. It means hunting death. Great.
Look here.
Yes, sir. Curse the Dwarf King. Bane of mankind. Sounds like he wasn't a very good king. I wonder why they hated him so much.
They are dead now. Does it matter?
No. I'm just curious.
Curiosity is dangerous, boy. Stay focused.
Wow. Begin to build statues this big.
Dwarves are resourceful creatures. Annoying, but resourceful.
I guess they must have been pretty important dwarves. So what happened after Odin was cast out of Jotunheim?
Thor unleashed Mjolnir's might upon any giant he could find. None could stand against the tide of slaughter that followed. And at last, it seems, with Tyr's aid, they retreated. The tower disappeared.
That sounds like a dragon.
Boy.
Yes, sir. Watch out for the dragon breath.
I am aware of it, boy. The dragon breath.
Ah!
This dragon is dangerous.
I guess so. I'm so sad.
Not sure where you get sad from all the rolling and fire breathing, lad.
Us.
I know, but the order would have won it. And it just seems right.
Guard your emotions, boy. Your enemies will not hesitate to use them against you.
Yes, sir.
Atreus, here!
Here. Sir. headset fell off. It must be around here somewhere.
Faith, despite his failures. Look here, another.
It's Skavi. Mother liked her. A great huntress.
That's right. Queen of the Hunt, they called her.
That's her father, and all the animals she hunted.
He taught her well.
And the last panel. Her father again. Both of them. In the snow.
And they're still there. It's quite a story.
Doesn't fall far.
This place?
A ruin.
Well, yeah. But if a dwarf built it, they must have been impressive back in the day.
Too eager, boy. It may attack us, and we will be forced to kill it.
Good point. I'll be ready.
We will see.
Sir. The Dwarf King made his subjects hunt dragons and other monsters for him? Some king, huh?
Here we go!
Father, you may want to see this. Looks like that lever over there will free him.
He will attack.
I know, but it feels wrong to keep something caged like this.
Your emotions again, boy.
You can't hear their thoughts. I can.
Ignore them and ready yourself.
Okay. But he was grateful to die in battle, instead of rotting in a cage.
Your skill is improving. You fought well, Atreus.
Thank you, Father. Oh, fresh air feels good.
Boy, prepare yourself!
Huh.
Damn.